Hey guys, I am out at our family cottage. I just got out here. What the heck is that? Oh, it's a grasshopper. And it's about 100 kilometers away from the city. And drove out here with my younger brother. Got some other family that's out here. It's a nice mix of modern and rustic. So it's a really old cottage built in I don't know, I think the 40s or something like that. But it's been upgraded to have electricity and such, but it still uses an outhouse. There's no phone, no internet, but cell phones do work out here with a particular cell phone provider. Here's the old garage. I don't know how the lighting's gonna work on this, but check out this ancient diesel generator built by Lister Dursley of England. 4.25 horsepower at 1800 RPM. When my dad first bought this place, this is what we used to generate electricity, was this diesel generator. And we used it for quite a number of years. And we were pretty much the last people on the lake in this area to not have electricity. So I think the noise of the diesel generator, the muffler goes outside, annoyed some people. And I think they had kind of said, you guys should get electricity, because the noise was annoying people. It's a little tool shed. My dad bought the place, the previous owner left so much stuff, basically left everything here. There was all kinds of neat old school tools, and he was a little bit of an inventor, and there was all kinds of neat little inventions left around here. Guy had built his own little, car lift, car place. Drive your car here and then you can go under and work underneath it. He just made it out of some tree trunks and some metal that he welded together himself. We've never used it. don't trust it. I certainly wouldn't trust it anymore. Nobody in there, is there? Here is the outhouse, old school. It's where the magic happens. And then all the wood that's needed to run this place in the winter and summer for the sauna, the wood stove, and the fireplace. The lake, obviously, we'll head down there. Nice little outdoor fireplace type deal. If you want to cook up some wieners and such. Here is the sauna. And attached to it is a boathouse. School homemade sauna. A nice little mural on the wall. And does that count as nudity on YouTube? So here is the lake and the dock. So we're on kind of in a protected little bay. If you go out over there on that little peninsula and go around it, you go to the big part of the lake, and it's a long, narrow lake, but from what I understand, it's fairly deep. So they get really big waves over there, like sometimes 3 or 4 feet big. We don't get anything like that here, so we're nice and protected. We generally just stay in this part of the lake. Rarely do we go to the bigger part, but we have gone over there on occasion, but there's no need to. Boathouse. Little garden. Nice little rest area here with an old school chair. You can just come here and relax as long as there's not too many bugs. So there's a little creek that runs beside the camp, cottage, camp. We call them camps up here, not cottages. I have a hard time using the word cottage. It's not something we use regularly. So there's a creek that runs up. There's another lake, maybe 200-300 meters upstream. And just kind of a scary looking lake. It's called Mallard Lake, if I believe. There's some big pike in there. And it's held back by a huge beaver dam. And we used to get in trouble because we'd go up there and have fun by ripping apart the beaver dam. And then the water would come down here and turn this whole area of the lake brown. Boathouse, canoe, windsurfer, old school aluminum boat. You don't have a big fancy boat or nothing. Don't need one if you're just going fishing. Here's my car. My younger brother drove my car. I came out here on my motorbike. So here's a nice little spot to come and relax on our little creek. Just saw some, here before, some perch. Little perch swimming in there. There's tons of perch if you go out to our to the lake part over there. It's like overkill for perch, man. You're pretty much guaranteed you're gonna catch some little perch. They're almost like a little parasite. There's so many of them. Anyway, so there is our camp. I'll show you a little bit inside. Beautiful bike.